me old King Cole, that I might join with you. All our hearts now seem so far from me. It hardly seems to matter now. And the nurse will tell you seems to matter now. The poet caught the painter in between his lines. The painter caught the poet in his weird designs. They're caught in competition for crown. They do the promos for the saddest films in town. They force my thank you for nothing done, divorced from every grain of compassion. I swallow what they make, though it's a bitter pill. A flying carpet takes them to a northern hill. Do you love me with my faults and all? I'm cornered and my back is up against the wall. I'm in the line of fire, so you take my job. But still I'm blabbing, it's my voice you'll have to. You rob my voice, but since my mind is gone, the cavern echoes with the yelling switch turned on. Wherever we go, hide our crimes, and inquiring minds are eager to know. Wipe it clean, call it closure, and begin a new scene as we set the prisoners free. Up at noon, take a swim and eat and go to a room. What you never thought you'd ever resume, till it's done, and we're calling it the work that you made, that will set the prisoners free. Square one, where does the project begin? Square two, where does the new one come in? With all the rest, we made the best, we made it, cause we need it. Square three, how do we ever get past? Square four, making it built so it lasts through all the wash and wearing. Now it's holding, now it's tearing. Maybe we can make it last a lifetime. Thank you. software for making it built so it'll last through all the watch and wearing. Now it's holding, now it's telling, maybe we can make it last a lifetime.
Thank you. What do you think? The Square One song. All right, there's this inspired by a Kenny Davidsen style playing. Who was it? I was wondering. I invited Lauren Barett Porter. Is she here? It's always nice to know. Thank you. I want you. This is that impossible, but somewhere out there, I know she's there. Certain to catch your shadow, you leave me in twilight. I left to bury myself inside you, and here we are. It feels like home. Be patient, be stable, be there when opposites attract again. Participation. I need some backup vocals. How do you like this? No reverb. It's really wonderful. It's that basic chord progression. Lawrence, it sort of goes, I'm looking for backup vocals during this bridge saying.
Lauren's here.
It's a vamp. I don't know. It's, hi, Lauren. Merry Christmas. Mind. Flattered I discovered something. Donna's engine's always running when it's Donna's engine, Donna's engine, Donna's engine. aware of the people who were watching for news of a madcap love affair. What I was aware of the people who were watching for news of a madcap love affair. Can gaze. She deflects my stare with poised restraint as if caged. Through a life of steeple chasing with an engine always racing and a rooster at its crest. Dinah's engine beats the best. You know it's Dinah's engine, Dinah's engine, Dinah's engine running. Lauren Barett Porter from the musical Prepare to Meet Your Maker. She played the role of Osipeta, one of the lead roles, and accompanying her during those performances recently at the Williamsburg Art and Historic Center, and even here in Tribeca, and here they are tonight. Gee, isn't that great? Brian Wayne and Kenny Davidsen.
Page
would be great.
Do you have a...
It's in G, right?
Yeah.
Huh?
Do you want me to play with the umbrella?
If you like it.
Oh,
the lights, we have...
Can you see me? Hey, check it out.
No, just do the regular song.
Okay, so
now... Oh, yeah, then you can go into the reprise.
You want to go into the reprise?
Yeah, right in.
You made it now!
Why are you taking a nap? I'll take
over. You ready?
Yep. Thank you.
That does something. Okay, well, can we do the cemetery song? We have Andre is here and Lauren.
Which one's that?
The
first one. Right?
Yes. I don't know what she'll do, but I have total faith in her judgment.
Is that what it's called?
It's called.
It's called the cemetery song.
Yeah. She'll do, but I have total faith in her judgment. I don't know what she wants, but I respect her will. There's something on her mind, burning up inside her. It taps a hidden river.
To play one more song for us. Thank you.
Thank you. We don't need reverb. Do we need reverb?
Reverb.
Well, a little is kind of nice.
No reverb.
Hello.
No reverb. Get that fucking reverb.
What is that? That was a full body sound. Like
it was the death of the ghost.
Oh, so they did. They came to life. Well, thank you. Kenny did. Oh, well, we're gonna do Model. You want to sing along with that too? You know, I'm happy to have Andre Johnson with us, also member of the cast of Prepare to Meet Your Maker with Lauren.
Yeah.
We'll do one more song from the show. It's called Sacred Piecemeal. you're on and done as we watch you in the sun. Barett Porter, Andre Johnson. Well, thanks. Enjoy. Mitch. Next.
All right, we'll have Mitch next. Put your hands together one more time for Mr. Dizozza.